Good afternoon. I wanted to show you the update of my last painting session, now with some ink. I really like how those small details really make it pop. So I am thinking of using purple today and painting a bouquet. That's as far as I've thought about this one. So I'm going to start with a little brown for my biggest floral, my central floral. And from that, one of my favorite colors from Aloha Watercolors. I'm using my Princeton Neptune 8. Sweet little bouquet. Using these colors, kind of a rose there, blooming out. Okay. Perfect. Next flower, maybe something blue. Oh, hi, Melody. How are you? I just painted bluebells with this color, so I feel like I have to add a little bit here. This is a pretty relaxed weekend for me. Feeling good. Feeling like I have a lot of time to paint, which I don't normally do. Really liking that blue floral right here. Okay, I'm gonna do another flower in this pink. Few more purple ones. Let's see something tiny, like a filler here. And I can have some of that falling over here. thinking about adding a few buds and some leaves, and then I think that's it for this one. I actually really like how it is right now, so I'm going to maybe add some leaves later, but taking a little pause here just to admire the color bleeds and what I have on the page right now. So I think that's it for right now. Thank you for joining me. Maybe next video I'll have it with a few more leaves, but I think that's it for today. So have a great rest of your day. Enjoy the weekend if I don't go live tomorrow. Bye, everyone.